How to add fractions. When adding fractions with the same denominator, we only add numerators. Denominator does not change. For example, 3/7 plus 2/7 equals 5/7. When adding fractions with different denominators, we have to rewrite fractions we are adding as equivalent fractions with the same denominators. To find common denominator, we need to look for the least common multiple. We do that by creating a table with multiples for numbers in the denominators. For example, to add 3/8 and 1/6, we have to rewrite those fractions as equivalent fractions with the same denominator. The least common multiple for 6 and 8 is 24. Next, we multiply both numerator and denominator by the multiplier needed to obtain the least common multiple. So we have to multiply numerator and denominator of the first fraction by 3, and we have to multiply numerator and denominator of a second fraction by 4. Thus, we have 9/24 plus 4/24, and that is equal to 13/24. To add mixed numbers, first we add whole parts, and then we add fractions. For example, to add 1 3/7 and 3 2/7, first we add 1 3, which is 4. And then we add 3/7 2/7 to the 4. So we have 4 5/7. To add a proper fraction to a mixed number, we can add fractions first, and then add that to the whole number. For example, to add 6/7 and 3 2/7, we add 6/7 2/7 first. 6/7 plus 2/7 is 8/7, and that is 1 1/7. And we add that to 3. So the total is 4 1/7. That's all for today. Thank you for watching, and see you soon in the next math adventure. And remember, math is fun.